I remember a time when I could sleep in my own bed after a hard day's work. A time when I could eat a home-cooked meal in the comfort of my kitchen. A time when I never had to worry about a thing. I'm stuck here now. Hours upon hours. It's been walking through the perilous brush of forest. Traps camouflaged everywhere. You could spend the day in fear, knowing behind every bush, or in every tree, there could be a Vietnam soldier waiting to end your life. Or a bouncing belly mine to take off your arm. God damn this war.
Thank you. What seem to be the problem lately?
Well, I've been having these flashbacks. Kind of like dreams keeping me up at night.
What kinds of flashbacks?
Well, it all started back in, the year was 1965. That's when I got shipped out there.
Tell me more.
You guys feel for them gooks, team? So, you like it out here, new guy?
Come on, get down!
Hand down!
Yes, war didn't give David a warm welcome. As a matter of fact, for the first time at the battlefield, his eyes were already damaged from the horrors of war. In his next encounter, he ran into Ho Chi Minh giving a speech. Private David Taylor was spying on him during his presentation. These guerrilla tactics that Ho Chi Minh was talking about were widely used throughout the Vietnam War. In fact, that's why U.S. armies had such a hard time fighting the North Vietnamese. It's because of the guerrilla warfare tactics. They hid behind trees, set traps, and because the U.S. Army was so used to conventional warfare, they were not able to adapt to the jungles as well as the Vietnamese Army was.